Well, you might want to check your pantry this weekend for this. United Supermarkets has recalled candy for possible salmonella contamination. It's Palmer candy. The company was notified the liquid coating on things like chocolate caramel corn and candy trays could be contaminated. The candy was sold at Amigos, Market Street, and United stores in New Mexico and Texas. If you bought any of these items, you're urged to throw them away, or you can return them to your local store for a full refund.